I've never been so frightened before.
I thought it was the end.
To think that we were so close to death.
They came without warning.
The weathermen got it spectacularly wrong.
Winds that hit 110 miles per hour.
It was a bit like being in a battle zone.
Then went off the gauge.
Stronger than any that had been recorded for 300 years.
The real stories from the night of the great storm.
This one, just stronger than we thought.
A 999 special, Tuesday at 9:30 on BBC One.
The Simpsons.